Hi everyone, here we are in the manufacturer race. Qualifying will start now. And we are back to Mazda. So not really the acceleration, not really so much top speed, but should be nice to drive. And hopefully we get some good points. This time we have to use soft, medium and hard tires. We will try to go with soft tires on the beginning so long as possible, and then the other tires. That was too much of the good one. Oh yeah. Way too far. again, not a good lap. Consumption in the race, in the qualifying. Not so good. Did it not improve? Not so good. And the tires should be good for 7-8 laps or something. And then we will need to go on the mediums. Not a good start for the first race. But it could be worse also. We will see how the race will go. And at the end, one or two laps with the hard tires, depending how slow we are. So position 11, it's okay, maybe 40 points of this position. Let's check. 36, so it would be good to improve. Fuel on 3. It's okay, probably. So 60. No chance, but if we can improve a little bit, then hopefully. No other Mazda. ML cars are in front. Let's see what the race will bring. So now we have the official series. Round 1. How far we can go with the Mazda? How far? Hopefully we can make at least half of the race. with the soft tires. And now we don't know how is the fuel usage. We will need to look after one lap or so. Mercedes and Porsche behind me. Okay. Ford should be quite fast. Yeah, the Porsche will be maybe more difficult. Let's go. He was lucky. Ooh. Ooh. That was nice for me. I didn't touch him. It wasn't me. So this faster. Oh my gosh. Will he try? Hopefully not. It's not smart to do. Oh, and we did make it wrong, totally wrong. Did go for the safe way. Position 7. Okay, so we have more than enough fuel. We just need to change the tires later. So he made few mistakes now, as we saw. Oh, and I'm a little bit close, but I don't want to attack. To have the wind shadow is better. Wrong gear, oh no! And we lose time. We are still quite okay in the race. We don't know what the other drivers have for tires. That's okay. One more Mercedes make mistake. One more time. That costs a lot of time. Thank you. lost a little bit time to the Mercedes, but still going good. The tires are not put perfect anymore. This time now. Not good anymore. What to do? Let's go for the medium tires and see what we can do of laps with the mediums. At the moment we lose too much time. So we have too much fuel, but okay. So is it? the Nissan with problems. Lamborghini also with old tires, as we see. I don't think that he saves fuel. I was a little bit too fast. I was a little bit optimistic. My brakes are not so good working with the medium tires as it was with the soft ones. I need to be careful though. so close. Again, I didn't want too much. Position 7 soon, again, probably, hopefully. That was critical. Let's see if we get penalty or not. It was close. Not much grip. Oh yeah. Too much fuel, just too much with the Mazda. Yeah, it's time to change the tires for the last time. Thank you. 4% of fuel. Okay. So he needs to fuel up, if I'm right. Yeah, he did. He did. The Mercedes is off. Position 4, great race. That's really, really, really great. Oh, a lot of points with group 4. Who would expect? Yeah, that's good. That's really, really good. 55 points? Let's hope for it. It was. Maybe I built too long with the soft and medium tires. So, I would go for one lap less with the soft at least. Maybe also with one less of the medium smuts. For sure, one less of the soft. Yeah, good race. But the tires are quite a limitation here. Maybe we will need to use harder tires or one stop more with the Mazda. So see you next time. Bye.